Now, this is a beautiful example from the Etruscan period, which I would date around the 4th century. This one is alabaster, and used for carrying fresh water from the river,
and used for cooking and for washing, and features a deceased figure in a semi-recumbent position and a classic pose of a banqueteur. The next piece, as you see, is a very basic design, Greek, I would say, and possibly used by slaves when serving the noble.